It's your girl Ro in the building, and I'm here to welcome you to my YouTube channel. Before we get started, we're gonna get right into these supplies. So let's go. So here I have my strawberries already cleaned and washed, my silicone mat, and I have some long skewers, which are some long toothpicks, my silicone spatula, and now we're gonna get into the ingredients. 2 cups of sugar, 1/2 cup of water, and a cooking process. But you guys, before we start, I gotta let you know, I have the wrong pot for this induction cooktop. Yes, because this is a special cooktop, I must use an induction cookware. So you see me transferring the mixture to the right pot. So I'm glad you guys seen that, because it's important to know when you're using an induction cooktop, you must use an induction cookware. All right, so this is a medium pot, and like I said, you can cook this over your stove on medium high heat. And we're gonna get our candy thermometer. And you want to cook your mixture to 300 degrees. All right. Also, make sure that the tip of your thermometer does not touch the bottom of the pot because it will give off a false reading. So just clip your thermometer to the side with this particular thermometer, and you want to just insert the thermometer just enough into the mixture because it will boil up as well. Now, this candy mixture will take some time to cook, but you want to remove this at 300 degrees. All right, now my mixture has reached 300 degrees. I'm gonna remove my thermometer and just place it in a glass cup with some water to remove that candy mixture from the bottom of the thermometer. Now I'm gonna add in my flavoring, the Lauren oil flavoring. You wanna add 1 to 2 drops to this half mixture. And if you have a smaller dram, you can use that as well. The size of this bottle that I'm using is a 1 ounce, but I only put in just enough to flavor my mixture, and that's about 1 to 2 drops of flavoring. You can take your strawberry, and as you boil your pot, the steam from your pot, when you put your strawberry over the steam, it becomes sticky, and then you can add your powder to your strawberries as well. That's just another technique that you can do when applying the powder to your candy strawberry. And now, we are all finished. So when you do make these, make sure you put them in the refrigerator. So once you're done and they're in the refrigerator, like I stated, they last about a day or two, you guys. So be sure to store them properly and make sure you enjoy this dessert. And now we are all finished. So when you do make these, make sure you put them in the refrigerator. All right. Thank you for watching my video. And if you have enjoyed this video, make sure you comment, like, and subscribe. Be sure to hit that notification bell to always let you know. And it will remind you when my next video will post. And if you enjoyed this video, be sure to watch these next videos that you see here listed on my channel. It's your girl Ro about to go, and I'll see you in the next video.